Hey, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, T, back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, brother, today we got a baby Keem reaction, coach. For all the ones who don't know this guy, he actually, I think his song Orange Soda is what kind of started him off as far as like his track going viral type thing. And I want to say that was kind of associated with like TikTok, as far as people using that in their TikToks and stuff like that. I'm not 100% sure on that. But that Orange Soda track is definitely one of his more notable tracks, I guess you could say. I'll be honest, I haven't checked for this. I'm just getting bright in here, coach. I haven't checked for this guy too much, with the exception of that Orange Soda track, and I might have heard one other track by him. But yeah, I don't really know too much about Baby Keem. Like, if I'm being honest, I don't know much about him at all. But he just dropped two tracks yesterday. Dropped a music video for his track Hooligan. And it was another track he dropped too. But this Hooligan track got a vibe on it, bruh. I heard a little snippet out. I'm like, hold on, coach. I ain't seen none of the actual visuals yet either. So this will be a first look at those. Like I said, I've heard a little snippet of the track itself. Definitely got a little vibe on it, bruh. Now, I was looking at one of the people who put a reaction up to this already. One of the people in their comments was like, they can't wait on the Baby Keem and Kendrick track. And that made me think. I was actually on this site that was posting like leaked music and stuff like that. And it was a Kendrick reference for a Baby Keem track that I downloaded to my phone. I still got it. It's called Park. Let's check this out real quick, or at least a little snippet of it.
Don't make me park your ass.
I will park your ass.
Hey, that's a little snippet of the Kendrick reference track for Baby Keem. I don't know how this came out, who leaked it. I don't know exactly, like, if Kendrick's gonna be on the song, if this is what they was talking about, or if it's another track that they got. I'm not 100% sure, but that should be lit.
I like the Kendrick, bitch, fuck me to the OJs.
This bass is horrible, man. Hey, either way, we about to go ahead and check out Baby Keem's new music video for the track. What the Hooligan, my nigga? Hey, hopefully it's some heat, but you already know. Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out, smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this.
All right, bro. See what the hell this talking about.
Hey, I ain't never even seen the guy, Baby Keem, so this will be a first, really a first look at him too, if we get a little close-up or something, you feel me? I mean, it's a music video, so I expect to see him in it, so.
I get the towel, I skid up, swearing through lasers.
No cap, he does not look what I expect. He don't look like what I expected him to, as far as, I don't know. I don't know what I expect him to actually look like. He don't look like how I envision. But this bit, that bass drop.
I get the tone, I skid up.
Bruh, this man low key look like the baby a little bit. Like a slight look. It's like the baby before he came up type look. You feel me? Not even trying to play him, but literally that's what it kind of looks like to me, bro. Y'all get down there in the comments. Let me know what y'all think about that. Let's get back to it, though.
Swearing through lens, I am limitless. For the ones that I set free up. I start to question what freedom is. My aunt put the Chevy on foes.
Hey.
Like an emo bitch. But these are not.
Hey, you got a girl here. She rapping that shit. Hold on, coach. I like this track though, bro. I think this is the only little part that I heard of. When that beat drop.
I get the towel, I skid up. Swearing through lens, I am limitless. For the ones that I set free up. I start to question what freedom is. My aunt put the Chevy on foes. I dripping all black like an emo bitch. But these are not regular clothes. These are the outfits I make a movie in. Baby can count it through Frito Lay. I get the call and I go. Shawty go fuck on my goons. Stop it. I am above the buffoons. Stop it. I am above all the rules. Look at my wrist and say freeze, freeze. I need to buy a new neck. I start wearing VVs.
Yeah.
He get the fuck out the pick.
Huh?
He got the fuck and he got the fuck. So what is the use of my dick? She wanna put on a
dick. He got the fuck and he got the fuck. So what is the use of my dick? You feel me? Let me, hey, I'm out of here, my baby. You feel me? You let the whole gang fuck. I'm not in. I ain't into this.
He get the fuck out the pig.
Pig.
He got the fuck and he got the fuck. So what is the use of my dick?
My dick.
She wanna put on a jewelry and play with it like she's entitled to it.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't done. Bitch, go to your room. I cannot fuck with no corny bitch. I give him 10 and be done with it. I learned that shit from the Gunners. Mask on, they don't know who it is. Eat the pussy so good, I give her butterflies all in her stomach shit.
He got some baddies in this video, though. No cap, my nigga. How long y'all think it took these three girls to memorize whatever they part was gonna be in?
I'm the youngest nigga running it. 5-5-5.
5-5-5.
Niggas, they on the way.
5-5-5. 5-5-5.
Had to influence the wave. 5-5-5, 5-5-5. Up in the ship, go to space.
Yeah.
5-5-5.
Now, how he sounds right now on that 5-5, that kind of reminds me of something Tory Lanez would be on. 5-5-5, 5-5-5. I influence the way. Everybody's going stupid though, bro. This is a dope track.
5-5-5.
You know? And I'm guessing that means he dropping a project. So I don't know too much about it. If y'all got any info, let your boy know in the comments. Well, let's keep it going.
Butterflies all in the stomach shit. I'm the youngest nigga running it. 5-5-5, 5-5-5. Hooligans, they on the way.
5-5-5, 5-5-5.
Had to influence the way.
Yeah.
Up in the
shit
go to space.
Up in the shit go to space. No.
Drop to the crib on the legs. I need another asset at the show, cause niggas be lurking when I hit the road. Stupid, y'all gotta deal with the boss. Y'all gotta talk to the ones in control. Stupid, even if I take a loss, I stand on the money so tall I see grow. Stupid, turn all you niggas to gold. Stupid, take a credit, now you told.
Stupid.
I cannot fall with no corny bitch. I give him 10 and be done with it. I learned that shit from the Gunners. Mask on, they don't know who it is. Eat the pussy so good, I give her butterflies all in her stomach shit. I'm the youngest nigga running it.
5-5-5, 5-5-5.
Hooligans, they on the way. 5-5-5, 5-5-5. Got your influence the way.
Yeah, yeah.
Up in the shit, go to space. 5-5-5, 5-5-5.
Drive
to the crib on the lakes.
Drive to the crib on the lake. And I just did that boy bang. You want me to stay? I cannot stay. I'm just here to play. Hey, I'm gonna come fuck you, keep pull up and play. Got your baby, yes, you want me to stay. She all on my dick, but I gotta go, babe. That's tough, coach, I like it. All right, bro, that was Baby Keem's new music video for the track Hooligan. As y'all can tell from the reaction, I'm rocking with that, coach. The actual video, I mean, it wasn't really too much going on in it as far as like a story, like a like heavy storyline in it or nothing. Like really they just had the slow motion scenes of him walking and then the different scenes with like the 3-4 females in there who was rapping while he was just staring at the camera. I don't know if it was some underlying meaning to that, but I mean they were okay visuals, like nothing too crazy. I like that walking scene more than like any of them though, just because of the like city lights and it was like that slow motion, but he was kind of still walking in regular motion, if that makes sense. But as far as the actual track, yeah, this is getting shoot, buddy. Coronavirus. Nah, my nigga, but as far as this actual track, I'm definitely vibing with this money. This is getting thrown on some playlists for sure, my nigga. Like, I feel like this is gonna be an everyday rotation for me personally. You feel me? Like I said, I'm not sure if he's gearing up to drop a project off. We gonna wait and see on that. Like I said, he did drop off a second track though. It was this Hooligan track and one more, hold on, bro. And one called Sons and Critics Freestyle. I think I listened to a snippet of that, but it was like, I don't know. It was cool, but it wasn't like this Hooligan one. I was like, yeah, we most definitely coming up. Nigga cannot talk right now, bro. I said, yeah, we most definitely coming with a reaction to. So dope track from Baby Keem. I'ma definitely stay up to date on what he got going on as far as new drops and stuff like that. But if y'all ain't never heard of him, hey, you're welcome, big dog. If you haven't heard of him, you definitely got to go check out his Orange Soda track. Like I said, that's one of his most viral tracks. But either way, bro, that's just my thoughts on it. I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. If y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. Hey man, we on the road to 15K subscribers, 18. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. Hey, y'all definitely be sure to go check your boy out. Instagram, Twitter, man, that's underscore AT. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's at 5King. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And like always, say y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm gonna keep these videos rolling out. We gonna keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video. It came with a box. I need a box to sit to the spot. Your trap in this froze, and I'm getting hot. I'm having all the O's looking like N and I.